Hello friends, welcome. I'm going to explain today how to set up JDK path in our Android Studio. Okay, so I will tell you step by step. Please see it properly. First, you have to open our Android Studio, which I already opened here. And then, like these are basic static apps, which is very easy to make. You can also make and upload in your Android Market, like some articles about your hair fall, etc. You can upload it, okay, after making this. But let me tell today how to set up JDK path. Okay, so go to here file, and then after file go to project structure, and then here you have to set your JDK path. Yeah, it means JDK location. So you can set it from here also, like go to C and then go to program files, and then go to Java. Here is your JDK. Okay, so you can set it from here also, but I will tell how to set from a system. Okay, so minimize it, and then you have to download it first. If you don't have JDK, go to Oracle website and download JDK, and download and install it. Okay, after installation you come to your my computer or this PC, where you will get the Windows C folder, yani your C drive. So go to your C drive, there you will get your program file, and then after program file you go to Java. After Java you go to JDK, and then click on bin, and then select this and copy. Here you copy. Now you go to your my computer or this PC and go to properties. After properties you go to advanced system setting, and then environmental variables, and then you can set from here, see a Java home path or here also. So go to Java home, it is for Windows 7 and this is for Windows 8 and upper Windows. Okay, so go to Java home and then click edit. Okay, so here I already set it, so no need to set. But if you have to set, then click on your new and then paste it. Okay, whatever you copy from there, paste it. This is your Java home path. Okay, so here you click okay and okay, but I already set it, so no need. So I am canceling. Yeah, okay. So in this way you set up your JDK home path in your Android Studio. Okay, now let us check how to check where you set or not. So here you have to click command prompt, here command prompt, and then here you have to type java c, and then click enter. Here your Java home path is set. Now here you can type your Java program, Java basic program, and from here you can export it or import it where you want. Okay, suppose you are making here Android some basic app, then you need Java program, then you have to write programming etc. Okay, so I think thanks for watching. I hope you little bit understood what I told.